Hey guys, so I'm in the elevator at work right now, which is why I'm able to vlog, but we just got word that we got the apartment, so we're super excited that we're not gonna be homeless in DC.
This whole side is basically just filled with shoes. Like, literally, I have probably like 30 pairs of shoes in here. Not 30, like 20 at least. And I know it's a problem. And other really important things like, you know, wine and stuff.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy. But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair. And we'll never be royals.
Royals.
It's a run in our blood. That kind of luck's just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler.
So Jocelyn, where are we headed?
We are at the U Street Metro. It's 2 a.m. and
1:25
a.m. and yeah. We are headed to DuPont in our very first night in DC together.
Yes. Okay, don't say that so loudly, Jocelyn.
Why?
Everyone's gonna like pounce on you.
Ew.
Not in that way. In other ways.
Don't rob.
Take
When's our train coming? No. Ooh, look at the metro station. Isn't it pretty?
I was like on the airplane and I was like, okay, like I have this entire row to myself. Like, I can vlog. Like,
yeah, why don't you vlog?
No one's around me. But then I was like, I held it up and I was like, no, I just can't do it.
Vlog pussy right there.
Look, guys, it's the tiniest boot ever. And it's 30 bucks because it's Michael Kors. You should definitely get those.
Okay, yeah, I'm getting these. I'm not.
Matrix jacket. Are you gonna get it?
Yeah, ma'am. You have yet to receive my own. Okay, would you wear these?
No,
they're,
I wouldn't wear those.
Dolce Vita.
So?
Would you wear
these? No, I wouldn't wear. Teddy, does it look like? Do I look like someone wearing those?
I wish they came in my size.
Just try those. Like your left foot is significantly larger, so they might fit. This is just a mystery to me. Like,
let me. Yeah, I don't know.
Like, what? Hold like, okay, hold it. Like, what? What are you needing this mirror for?
Wait, it is 3x mag.
Yeah, but like, who needs 3x mag? Of something so small.
Maybe it is pet related, because these are all pet items here. Maybe it belongs.
Your pet list. Needs a tiny mirror.
I don't know.
Halloween costume.
Wait, this pet mat looks like the kind that we like.
Let's be cheerleaders, Tony.
Is this a animal?
Oh my god, it's
okay,
Nemo.
Jocelyn, these are animal costumes.
Oh damn. Dog being Nemo.
Look, isn't this the kind of map that you want?
Why isn't it focusing? There we go. Yeah, but I don't want a bone shoot. That's bad.
They're Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle glasses.
My phone's not focusing. Hey guys, since we don't have a car here, we just bought this like old Asian woman type cart. And we're gonna set it up here because we're about to go to Target. Adult life,
Jenny. I know. Okay. It's supposed to be Poppin' Shop, so we'll see how that goes. Hi. We're just trying to. Oh, here we go.
Okay, completed shopping cart.